Mercy is a large healthcare system in the Midwest based out of St. Louis. We run about 35 hospitals and 400, 500 clinics in the Midwest, covering Missouri, Oklahoma, Arkansas, and Kansas. We look at data from three different perspectives. We do a lot of analytics around our operations, trying to make our organization more efficient, reduce cost, finances. How are we getting paid? What does it cost us to provide certain services? Are we making sure we get the revenue we're supposed to be getting from the government and other payers? And then also medical. So looking at the data from truly a medical perspective, what's the best course of treatment for specific patients? Several years ago, Mercy made a big commitment to use Epic for most of our clinical areas. And we had a big push around being one patient, one record. We wanted to make sure that no matter how you engaged with Mercy, we had your information in front of our clinicians and in front of our staff, so they knew who you were. And the question was, well, you know, how do we start to do more and more advanced analytics on top of that and be able to bring in other data? So what we decided to do was integrate the data from Epic into one platform inside Hadoop, bring in the other data, pull it all together. And the question was, how could we do it in real time? So what HDP does for us is it provides us a place and a way to leverage our Epic data in addition to other data that comes from outside of Epic, and bring that together to do analytics on it, and then also to be able to present that information back into inside of Epic and give it to clinicians while they're at the bedside. We have one example of our researchers who were working on a project. They were doing some analysis in our existing database platforms, and it was going to take them, they estimated, about two weeks to run a single query to analyze a patient population of about 19,000 people. We got them to take that workload and put it on our Hadoop platform, and it ran in about half a day. We got a lot of people really excited. They would not have had an opportunity to run it for 2 weeks on our traditional platform. They could not have answered the question. When we were going through kind of our evaluation period, we spent time with a lot of different vendors. And during that time, Hortonworks was, I think, the most generous, the easiest to work with, the most committed to our success. We get very good response from the support organization. And I think most importantly, whenever our developers need access to some knowledge and we say, can we talk to somebody about that? Hortonworks says, well, sure, yeah, here are a few of the committers. Why don't you talk to them? It's been a really good experience working with the Hortonworks teams. Hortonworks was a pretty clear winner for us.